Miss Philippines MJ Lastimosa nagpakitang gilas suot ang sikat ng Italian swimwear collection sa Miss Universe pre-pageant event sa Doral, Florida. Does she have what it takes to be crowned the third Filipino Miss Universe? Let's find out from this report by Don Tagala.
A spectacular body and fierce catwalk skills are a must for ladies competing for the 2015 Miss Universe crown. And Miss Philippines MJ Lastimosa has those. She is among the 88 contestants who showed off their swimsuit bodies at the Trump National Poolside Wednesday. Lastimosa looked amazing in her chosen two-piece Yamamay bikini.
You know, every time I go out there and knowing that I'm wearing the Philippine sash, it makes me so excited and happy. So what I just want to do now is just show how beautiful Filipina are.
The pressure is on for this 27-year-old Filipina of Arab and Spanish descent. The Philippines has consistently managed to be in the top five since 2010. Lastimosa says she is more than ready for the biggest competition of her life. Her only promise is that she'll do her best to make Filipinos proud during the 2015 Miss Universe pageant night.
Everyone's the most beautiful in their country. So I think it's just a matter of embracing the whole experience. It's just a matter of destiny as well. And it's just a matter of who prayed really hard and worked really hard for it.
While it looks so much fun and easy, Lastimosa says the competition for the crown and scepter and the bragging rights of being the most beautiful woman in the world is challenging and tougher than it looks.
Wow, I can't even put it into words. It has been an amazing experience for me, and I wish that I'd be able to share this to all of the Filipina so that they get be more, inspired and really eager to fight for the Miss Universe crown right now. Because it's
Miss Philippines MJ Lastimosa says she is more than ready for the biggest competition of her life. Her only promise is that she will do her best to make Filipinos proud during the 2015 Miss Universe pageant night. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Miami, Florida.